Stop messing about. Return to your post. Force love, sign of disdain.
I don't remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black. You just can't quite access it. Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
Thank you.
Turns out you didn't just steal the
Corn again. You destroyed their servers.
Erased their data. Wiped the
Corn again from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black. I'll give you that.
This Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
There you are. I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.
acting like you're in a damn video game. The simulation may corrupt, destroying
both itself and you in the process.
Now you can. I've seen enough. I'm pulling you out.
But Howard, he escaped.
There's nothing you can do about it now. I'm pulling you out.
Stabilizing rhythms. Commencing full insulin system flood. That's it. Stay with us, Mr. Black. I'm pulling you out.
I thought this was a simulation. I was there. I could feel it. The pain.
It felt real because your mind perceived it to be. Injuries sustained within the Pandora will have the same effect on your brain as those sustained without.
Now, stop thinking, Mr. Black.
Clear your mind while I bring you out.
Oh, Christ. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
A natural response. It will become easier the more we proceed. If it helps,
I have prepared a little
gift for you.
What are you talking about?
Outside in the corridor. You see the lines of computer code?
All the ones and zeros.
Please, approach and proceed.
Not that again. Eh? Where am I now? This is another memory.
Not quite. Consider this a filing cabinet, Mr. Black, of all the evidence you gather. We'll make sense of it eventually. Any information filed by the Pandora is accessible for you in this room. Each board represents a different memory. Give it a try. Look at a couple of boards and see what happens. Any connections or links your mind may have made, even unconsciously, are recreated visually by the Pandora. I'm rather proud of this feature. You can study the investigation further, or return to the asylum when you're ready. Just use the photo in the middle of the room. Very good, Mr. Black. Your
synaptic transitions are becoming much easier.
The room you just visited will help you stay away from conjecture and concentrate only on the facts.
Facts? All I know is that my name is Black, and apparently I stole this corner gun.
Precisely.
And an expert job it was, too.
ADS all but went bankrupt after you disappeared with the prototype.
But I'm sure we will learn more.
As you proceed.
Like how to get out of here.
You are here through choice,
Mr. Black. And if you show the same clarity of thought as you did
breaking into ADS, then that might not be for too long.
Red! Hey! Why's everyone loose?
The patients must have their exercise, Mr. Black.
Now move along.
Match found. Patient name, Albert Hall. Suffers from severe panic disorder.
What is this? Fuck. Well, maybe I should have let him go.
Sneaking around like a cat.
Yes. John Keating. My teacher reported missing in 2011.
One number two.
Damn it. No way through. Jesus Christ. The code. For the door. I need the code.
Ah, yes. Secret codes. Little by little, you get secrets. Ah, it is a party after all. Ah, it is a party. There must be prizes. Ooh, I love prizes. Ah, twinkle, twinkle, little cat. How I wonder where you're at. Search for answers high and low. Turn off the lights and let it glow. Little cat lost in the dark, can you find my secret marks?
Through. Jesus Christ. The code. For the door. I need the code.
Ah, yes.
Potential reported missing in 2011.
Ah, it is a party after all. Ah, it is a party. There must be prizes. Oh, I love prizes.
What now?
Don't take this music away! Leave it be! Just leave it be!
The party! The party! He's on his way! He's on his way!
Blunt, Mr. Black. Very blunt indeed. Do you answer every problem with bullets?
Why don't you come down here and find out? All this stuff.
Okay, well, bad news, I'm afraid. The caterers have cancelled on us. Said they were double booked for the Saturday, so we're going to have to find someone else. I mean, you're getting married to be so much work. Anyway, see you later, love you.
I just wanted to say that I understand if you don't want to adopt. I'm at the studio this afternoon. Call me when you're back, and I'll come straight home. We can talk then. I love you. Just a small reminder from your loving wife. Don't you dare forget our appointment at the clinic today. 2 p.m. sharp. See you then, Mr. Scatterbrain. My darling husband, I know this won't be the life we imagined anymore, but I'll be free to focus on my art, and you, well, you'll change the world like you always dreamed you would. And no matter what happens, we will always have each other. All my love, now and always, Lenore. I tried your office but couldn't get through. Call me if you get this. I've got news, and you may want to brace yourself. Love you loads. Honey, are you okay? Talk to me.
But are you absolutely sure?
I did the test 3 times.
The doctors, they said...
I guess we proved them wrong.
Can't be right. Can't be. That means...
It means we're not just a couple anymore.
It means... we're a family.
Why show me this? Is this how you justify everything?